Konnichiwa! Genki desu ka? That was my Japanese intro for you guys. There you go. I basically said, I basically said, what's up? How y'all doing? Everybody. That's all. Anyways, what's up? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Always a pleasure to be rocking and rolling with all you beautiful people around the stratosphere. Guys, always a pleasure. I'm super excited because we have more Nightwish. Yes, we do. We have more Nightwish. Yes, we do. We have more Nightwish. Yes, we do. That's right. More Nightwish. I'm super excited because this one right here is called Yours is an Empty Hope Vehicle of Spirit. Live at Wembley 2015. And you know what? The cool thing is I actually think that we've actually done this song, but I think we did a different version of it. So yeah, this should be pretty good. I'm super excited and I just can't hide it. I know. That should be a song. Anywho, we're gonna go ahead and dive right in. Thank you, Almighty Alma, for the reaction request. And yeah, let's go ahead and do this. Nightwish, Yours is an Empty Hope, Vehicle of Spirit, live at Wembley 2015. Let's get off tap.
Thank you so much! Woo-hoo-hoo. Welcome to this unique Nightwish show here in a sold-out Wembley arena.
Just kind of take a moment to appreciate how cool she sounded then, like, she really sold it. This is already, I'm already like, okay, give me more. Give me more. Oh. Y'all thinking what I'm thinking? Give me. That should be a song.
Just so you know, we will film this entire show with you here to immortalize this special moment. So let this become a night we shall never forget. Okay.
The greatest show on earth. That's what that intro sounded like. Get ready for the greatest show on earth. Okay. Time to rock out. Yeah!
You
Gosh, dude, come on. Yo, tell me right now. You tell me. You look at me right now. You tell me that that was not freaking the most energizing, absolutely freaking incredible experience that you had all freaking day. You tell me. You tell me. Go ahead. I'll wait. This is like going to freaking Disneyland and having a freaking all day pass to ride all the rides and have it exclusive to you with no one else in the park, so you don't even have to wait in the lines. This is you just being able to run around and just hop on any ride you want and freaking go wee, 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 all day long, as long as you want, without any interruptions, without any long queues, without any of the madness, without any of the craziness. Waiting freaking, who's waiting 3 hours and going Space Mountain, man? Who's waiting 3 hours? That's if you're lucky. 3 hours is lucky. You what? You know, it took you 3 hours to get to the front of the line? Man, come on, man. Nightwish is you getting to go on Space Mountain with no wait. And then be like freaking just like whisked away to another part of the park and then whisked away again and just go wherever you want. No wait, zero wait times. This is the experience they bring to you. Like, I feel like I'm at a freaking amusement park. I do, because it's just so many ups and downs in the song. It's so many loops and turns. It's so many freaking just freaking bits and pieces. They got everything in there to keep you just freaking just feeling some kind of way. And it is high on top of high on top of high. They freaking give you a moment. Okay, let's give them a couple seconds to catch their breath. You catch your breath a little bit. You're like, yeah, okay. yeah, they got that groove there happening. All right. Yeah, that's good. That one don't hurt my neck as much. And the next thing you know, kapow! Neck moving, hot bit, because you can't, your heart rate's getting up again. You're getting excited. The sweat's bursting out. It's freaking over 100 degrees up in here, man. It's over 100 degrees. What they got me doing in here? Nightwish, you know it's over 100 degrees in here. Why you got me sweating up like this up in here? That's what they do to you. That's the experience, though. You're like, that's cool, man. I don't mind sweating for them. I sweat all night long for them because that's how they make you feel. You don't want to stop sweating. You don't want it. You don't want it. You want to keep the sweat happening all day long. Ooh, got the sweat. Won't sweat. Got sweat happening. Oh my gosh, they are awesome, man. Absolutely incredible. And I, for one, I gotta tell you, I'm impressed. I'm blown away. King Kong ain't got nothing on them. King Kong ain't... You know, Denzel? Y'all remember Denzel Washington? King Kong ain't got nothing on me. Remember King Kong? That line? Ain't got nothing. Yeah. He ain't done nothing lately, has he? What happened to Denzel Washington, man? What happened to Denzel Washington? It ain't the funny elbow that they claim it to be. Every single time I hit my elbow, I ain't laughing. It ain't funny, honey. Anyways, not wish. Freaking every day, freaking awesome. I love it. Go over to their website, give them a like, follow. You can always find the original description to dim a burp. Anyways, I love you guys. Thank you, Almighty Alma, for the request. As always, remember to leave tomorrow to the fullest and keep it off tap, off tap out. Thanos ain't got nothing on me. Thanos ain't got nothing on me.